Hi, my name is Sanjay Nasi. I am an international student from South Africa, currently studying at East Georgia State College in Swainsboro. So I decided to come to East Georgia State College. One being, I have family in town. Two, I wanted to further my education, and East Georgia being the college in town, and at the same time living with my family, it just made it easier for me. Having Student of the Month is a great achievement, and I hope that I can inspire other students to also want to achieve that recognition and that certificate. I think one of the favorite classes that I've taken has been I think I have a few actually, but I would like to say economics. Although it wasn't fully in class to class, it was more online, but Dr. Lee, as a lecturer that was leading that program, currently he's still leading the program, he's one of the most fantastic lecturers I think I've come across in terms of his leadership and belief in students, as well as encouraging capability. I think that's definitely been one of my favorite subjects, and I think there's a few other subjects like accounting and probably even in the English segment that I think I've enjoyed really, really well. My favorite thing about East Georgia State College is just the warmth, friendliness that the faculty and administration staff show towards students. I've said this in that, our coming year for me, it's leaving my family, but having left family to come here to another set of family, and that's how I feel about East Georgia State College, that it's very sort of has a very family and warm feel to it, and that makes studying and learning a lot more easier. My future plans are to hopefully continue finishing up my degree here at East Georgia State College, and from there re-enter the workplace, preferably in the food segment or food and beverage sector, alternatively any other business sector where I can excel, show my skills and add value to society. So something that people don't know about me is that I do like dancing, Latin dancing especially, so a lot of salsa dancing, and I really, really enjoy cooking.